Here's a tip when you're dealing with house flips and you're dealing with high-end houses. When you're gonna be flipping a house and you have the guest bathroom, and the guest bathroom is typically in the entrance area or the foyer area, one of the things you wanna be very, very mindful of is that there's certain noises that come out of a bathroom that can resonate when you're going in a house that's large, and it can echo at times. So, here's a quick little flip tip for you. One of the things is you wanna come in here and remove the drywall. So you're gonna remove this drywall. Now typically you're gonna wanna wear goggles to do this or some sort of eyewear to do this. I'm not gonna do that because goggles really lower the cool factor. So I'm just gonna close my eyes and like a little sissy girl and like when I go and do the demo. But what you wanna do is go and get this demoed out and see, which because this is an interior wall, typically you're not gonna have insulation. However, if you look right here, bam, right over here, bring the camera nice and close, we have almighty insulation. So the great thing is, right here, is that we have insulation right here in the wall. So it keeps the noise factor down. So now we gotta go check our other wall and see if we keep the noise factor down over here. So right over here, we're gonna check our other wall and see. And bam, on this interior wall, look right here, we got the pink stuff. We love pink. And on here, it means that there's not gonna be any noises outside of these walls when there's little splashy sounds going on inside of the bathroom. One last tip right here. This right here, this is a hollow core door, which means sound can escape it. So we're gonna replace this door with a solid core door, then it'll keep the sounds on the inside that are supposed to stay on the inside and the sounds on the outside that are supposed to stay on the outside. Remember, friends, flip well, my friends. See you soon, Wolfpack.